Check, 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 check. Oh my god, guys. I am so happy. I am so happy. Oh my god, I got my ring light today. And as you can see, guys, you can see that there is a big change in the quality. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, hi, guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are here, brand new yet. Thank you for coming. Thank you for joining this beautiful channel. And if you've been here before, you know I used to say it, that you are the gang. Thank you so much. And today we're going to be talking about a good, every topic is good, every topic is nice. We're going to be talking about a special topic, yeah. And it is never settle for less and don't take no for an answer. Let's get right into the video. Okay, so basically, you know, I'm so overwhelmed by this camera quality and the ring light and everything. Sorry, guys. Maybe I should increase it for you guys so you guys can understand what I'm talking about. By the way, guys, do you like the way I styled my hair? Do you like it? Do you like the way it's? Okay, so basically, never settle for less and don't take no for an answer. Okay, so you know, this life, this life, as young as I am and as old as I am, I've come to realize that good things don't come easily. Good things, anything that is going to last long, anything that is going to be very, very beneficial to you, they won't come easily. There is a saying that there is no pain, no gain. If you don't go through the pain, you cannot gain anything. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, period. Okay, so I'm going to use my example. Yeah, something happened to me recently as an example. So before I started this YouTube, oh my god, I've been posting it. I think like a year or two now. I wanted to start YouTube and all that. So, you know, I had this big expectation of what I'm supposed to have before starting the YouTube. I'm like, oh, I need to get a Canon camera, you know, those big camera and expensive camera. I need to get the big ring light. I need to get the soft box. I need to get a microphone. I have this. The thing is, I'm a perfectionist. Like, I like when everything is, you know, but at the same time, you have to start from somewhere, one step at a time, no matter what, you understand? So I'm like, as at then, I was still, you know, putting my mind to like, okay, I'll start saving. And before I, you know, when I've been, I was like, okay, let's take for instance, okay, I've been saving and like my money is already, let me say £50 and all. Yeah, £50, let me say £50 is enough to buy ring lights, like starting ring light. And I just go on Twitter and I see, take care of yourself, treat yourself, you deserve it. In my head, I'm like, okay, yes, I'm a queen, I need to treat myself. And I take the money and go to Nando's and I just finish it. You know, I keep posting, and procrastination is bad. That is part of what I'm going to say today. Procrastination is bad. It's a thief of time. It can steal your time, your precious time. So don't take. There is this saying, why am I deviating? It's just everything is the spirit. Thank you, Jesus. There's a saying in my secondary school, time is an asset of equality. Everybody has 24 hours, nobody has 25. So use your own will. Use your own will. So, you know, I just woke up one day. I'm like, okay, I think because I have a blog. So I posted it on my blog, and that was my last blog. See, thank you, Jesus. I posted it on my last blog. I'm still going to blog on my like blog post. I'm still going to blog, but not now because, you know, I'm focused on my YouTube and, you know, giving you guys back to back. So I posted on my blog the last time that, you know, how I was dealing with fears that point in time, how I don't even like my face, I don't like my voice, I don't like to hear myself, you know, I don't even like the way I smile. There was a time I felt my mouth is like this, you know. Anytime I'm talking, I always feel like my mouth is bending. Nah, so I keep seeing these flaws, I keep seeing these imperfections. Meanwhile, I am perfect. I'm perfectly made. That was what the Bible tells me. I am fearfully made, you know. So I keep seeing these flaws and it keep getting to my head and I keep breaking down. Like, probably, you know, the YouTube I used to watch, the way YouTubers talk, the way, you know, everything. And my mind just, there was a time I settled down because I think I prayed. Then a word came to me, like, these people start from somewhere. You know, you can't just come and everything is just big and everything, you understand? You have to start from somewhere, one step at a time. Start with the baby step, and before you know it, you are blown. So you don't just stay there and see, and you think, you know, ring lights will just come, camera will, no, they won't just come. You have to start with what you have. So I posted it on my blog and I was like, you know, I'm dealing with fear. And, you know, comments, beautiful, shout out to my Noella lovers. I love you guys, are the real MVP. I love you guys. So, you know, you guys sent in your comments. Some people even sent me a direct message on my WhatsApp. And I'm like, baby girl, you are beautiful. You are doing this. You know, you've got everything to start a YouTube. You have the content. You have the brain. You know, I was feeling... thank you guys. So I'm like, okay, God, if this is your will, then give me the urge to start. So fast forward to I think April, that was when I started, and thank you Jesus, I was like, okay, can I start with my phone? At a point, I even wanted to change my phone to an iPhone. I kept this talking to my mom, I want an iPhone, you know. But you know, my mom is someone that whatever she wants, whatever our children want, she gives them. So she was like, well, I don't have the money now, but I'm going to give it to you. You understand? Like, so I'm like, will I wait till when she will give it? What if she does not give me this year? Does that mean YouTube? Does that mean this thing will not exist? You understand? Like, if I had not taken that decision by then, nothing would be here. There wouldn't be any account called Noella Love. And probably another person would have even used it. You know what I'm saying? Like, so I started that Sunday, it was in a Sunday, because I felt like there is this sun that comes out on Sunday and is really beautiful. So I'm like, and you know this corona pandemic stuff, you know, we don't go to church on Sunday, just online church and everything. And it was so fast that day. So I brought out my phone and I went on YouTube to watch a couple of videos about what to start, like the kind of videos I have to start with and everything. So I started with the new YouTuber tag, and even the way I placed it, it is so obvious that I'm a novice. I don't even know what to do. So it was my phone was on portrait, and I kept, you know, hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I was so insecure about myself. I kept looking at my stomach, I kept looking at my face, you know. I felt like I don't even worth it and everything. And I did that video, I edited it, and I kept it on my phone. Like, I couldn't even show it to anyone because I'm like, no, this is not what YouTube wants. This is not the kind of content and everything. And lo and behold, I have this amazing sister of mine. Shout out to you, Temilolo. Yesterday was her birthday. Happy belated birthday, big sister. I love you so much. So I sent her a message. I'm like, big sis, something is wrong with me. She's like, talk to me, what happened? So I'm like, you know, because she was actually there. I was on a call with her. I was on call with her that day that I made the video. The day I made the video. And I was like, you know, that video I made that day about YouTube stuff and everything that I couldn't post. I was like, why? I said, I don't like the way I feel. I don't like the way I look and everything. Like, bullshit to what everybody think. You know, to the haters and everything. Well, nobody was hating at that point. And nobody is still hating. You guys are all G's. You guys are amazing, you know what I'm saying? Like, you guys keep pushing, you guys keep loving. I haven't received any hateful comments since I started, and it's been God. I know it's not by my grace, it's not by my might, it's by grace. Okay, let's go on. So she said, she was like, you know, just post it. Even if it's one person that will watch it, I'll watch it, and that is enough to start with. And I posted and sent her the link, and you know, that was how I started. I started with 5 subscribers, to 7, to 18, to 40, to, we are on 68, guys. Like, Shout out to my 68 subscribers. You guys are the gang. You guys are the real MVPs. Oh my god, like 68 people. Imagine 68 people in this room. This is crazy. This love is overwhelming, and I'm so grateful. So grateful. So back to what I said before, my never settle for less. So after the first videos, you know, something came to me like, your next video must be better than your previous video. Like, that has been my motto for this YouTube. I want my video, it's not as if I've not made any video. We did this couple of weeks that I haven't posted. I made like three videos. Like, yeah, I made like three videos, but I don't really like the way they came out, and I don't really like the content. The content were good, but I don't really like the way I filmed it and everything. So I'm like, this video was not, it's not, and this video is not better than the one I dropped. So I don't think YouTube wants this. So I kept, although I haven't deleted it, I kept them, and I'm like, you know, today you guys have to see, number one, you have to see my new ring lights, you have to see my hair, you have to see my makeup, although it is mild, and you have to see my vibe, you have to see everything I've got, and everything, you know, everything. So I brought everything to you guys. Never settle for less. That is the message today. Whatever you are going through, whatever you want to do, just start. Is that never settle for less? A step at a time. Just start. You don't have to be up there before you can achieve something. Start with baby steps. Even before, okay, let's take for example. Okay. I'm feeling like a teacher now. You know, before you start walking, when you were a baby, you were crawling, obviously. Even before you started crawling, they were carrying you, and then you started crawling, and then baby step, ta 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 ta, and you started picking right, then left, then, you know, you started walking. It wasn't that firm, it wasn't that fast, but you walked eventually. So whatever skill you have, whatever idea, I'm not saying you should just go outside and start selling things. I'm not saying you should start YouTube. But if that is what you want to do, if that is what you feel is, you know, your best side, where you can actually showcase yourself and everything, why not? There are many, I think that's another video. There are many reasons why you should start YouTube. For real. I know most people will say, I know, I'm not doing it because of money. Because of what? No, tell me, because of what? So you think I'm doing it for free? Sorry, let's wrap it. It's money. Money. Yeah, so just start something, okay? Just start it. And God has blessed us. This corona pandemic is a blessing in disguise, and I keep saying it, it's a blessing in disguise, because if not for this, I don't know, I wouldn't even have started this. I might start later, but it wouldn't be this fast, and I wouldn't have these 68 amazing subscribers. And I know, by the grace of God, before August, I'm looking up to 300, and I know you can do it. We can do it. Let me hear you say yeah. I'm sure we can do it by God's grace, by strength. By strength we are healed, but that's not what I say. So never settle for less, and don't take no for an answer. Don't take no for an answer. You see, there are haters. Is it hate? Is that the word? No, just that discourage you when you tell them you have something. Oh, hey babe, I didn't be my sister told me no. You know, I would not have. There wouldn't be anything like no other love. But if you're like, Nifemi, you know, just wait, chill till, you know, you have camera and everything. I'm like, oh, and it's true, you know, you start saying that it's true, and that's how you not start anything. Well, because she gave me a word, she said, start it. Yes, go on. You know, that ignited the fire in me. That, you know, it started burning. Oh my God. Everything started. So don't take no for an answer. It's okay for people to have their opinion. I'm not against that. But when you know yourself, and when you know, the Bible says, I am yeah, God is yeah and amen. It not say nay. God is not no. It's not nay. It's yeah. So the answer to every problem is yes. Yes. So why are you afraid about it? Pray about it. The idea, the skill, the thing, anything you want to do. Pray about it. Take it to God, your father. Take it to God. And you know, everything will just fall in place, and God wouldn't send and people that are not in the same mindset with you. People, God will not send people that will turn your faith down. It will bring people that will people that will ginger everything. You know what I'm saying? Everything. So that is God. He's faithful. It's just awesome. Like, I'm so happy. Thank you, God. So okay, I'm going to do shout out to two of my subscribers. I'm not going to do it to family members. You guys are my, if you not do it, who will do it? And my friends too. I'm not going to shout you guys out if you not do it. But the people that, you know, have been there, and you know, you guys have, you've watched all my videos. Shout out to Olajide Olabode. And shout out to Afusat. Shout out to you, Afusat. I'm really, really grateful. I'm really, really grateful. So with that being said, I think we've come to the end of this video. So I want you guys to take these two things home. I want you guys to keep these two things in mind. Never settle for less. And don't take no for an answer. No, don't take it for an answer. Be positive. Positively minded, speak positively, and you know, dwell in positivity. So we have come right into the end of the